Hi, this is a video regarding my radio not working on my Hyundai Sonata 2012. So I went to the dealership and they told me to open this panel here and press on this yellow tab like this, pull it out, push it back in, and then that should be able to reset the radio. And nothing was wrong with the radio, because that cost about $1,000 to fix the radio if the radio is broken. But after I pulled this tab out, put it back in, my radio worked just fine.